You're knitting? You better be knitting me like a custom fucking... You know what would be better than nudes is like a custom knitted like blanket or shirt. Like I'd hype that so much. Like, all right, are we ready to play? Are we ready? All right, let's get started. Oh God! Woo! I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that. Okay, that was really scary. Sorry about the jump scare, fam.
There's human- Hey everybody.
Oh my, fuck my ears, daddy.
I feel so used.
That scared me so much. I just wanted to look at my map, bro. I was trying to go Dora. Oh, thanks, Battle Rounds. I didn't fucking realize. You don't freaking say. Thanks for the fucking notification. Otherwise, I would have had no idea.
In these photos, it's just making me feel worse. What is that?
Look at his eyes.
Yo, what up, Cito? Just gotta keep my head up, dude. It's so heavy. It's heavy. The brain is so big.
2 hours later.
I'm gonna do it again, but without my headphones, so I can scare the shit out of you people.
Oh, it's different.
He has no idea what's going on.
Sorry, Junwei.
Hey, I think you should face off or something, huh? Oh God, I'm going down, guys. Sexy. I don't understand. How do you eat like? I don't think that's very sexy.
That's gross. What the hell?
Having food in my mouth.
The way he looked at us.
This song is so soft. I don't want this. It's gonna throw off my gameplay. This song is throwing off my gameplay. If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably have by the song. The whole city guy against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear See, when I have a song that I can work with, I score goals in time with music. God, are you serious? You didn't even like play the game I want. This isn't Rocket League. Why are you getting carried? I like Neat Mike more.
Oh no. No dear.
Hey, go back to Sandy Shores.
Why?
Oh God. Oh God.
We gotta pick someone up.
Yeah.
Alright, well we're going to.
I'm gonna. Oh no, it did that!
Oh Jesus, why? Oh my God!
Oh, fucking hell.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble. Shit. Wow. That was a fast death. If it's true, you can see it with your
It was at this moment that he knew.
He needs some milk!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Phantom Ace. I love you, bro. You're the best. Thanks to you, I've done so much with YouTube and all your friends. The community is amazing. You deserve it. You're a really, really, really cool person to hang out with. I consider you like a brother now. Thank you for everything you have done for me. You're an amazing guy. Enjoy your day, man. Get drunk. Do what you gotta do. Have fun. I love you, brother. Peace.
Hey Josh, what's up, dude? Happy birthday. Hopefully you have a fantastic day. Super happy I got to meet you at RLCS Season 3, and I can't wait for the other shenanigans that are to come, whether it be Nova's Finest or otherwise. Either way, we will talk soon. I can't wait to see you again soon. Have a fantastic day, dude. Later.
Hey Josh, it's Rizzo. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and this shot's for you, buddy. Have a good one, you sexy beast.
Josh, you're one of the most talented people I have ever met. You are so hardworking, and I love you so much. I hope you have an awesome birthday, and yeah, I love you!
Hey Josh, I just wanted to say I'm really happy that you and your community rated me in January, and that I got to watch you grow. Even though you get down on yourself sometimes, I want you to know that you do deserve all of this. I'm super stoked to see you again in October. It's gonna be lit, and I hope you have a super happy birthday. Also, you smell like butt.
Josh, buddy, what a year it's been, man. You've gone from not doing YouTube really at all to blowing up and having a shit ton of success, man, and you deserve every bit of it. I hope you have a fantastic birthday. It's been a pleasure to be your friend, and another happy year, man. Congratulations.
Yo, what's up, Josh Lee? Bet you thought you wouldn't see me here. It's your boy Lewisville, sitting in your chair you gave me, what was it, like a year and a half ago now? I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Sorry, I was just touching you up there. I don't actually know how old you are today. Is it 24 or 25? Are you older than me or younger than me? It's one of those two, but I hope you have a great day. My forehead is not burnt. And this video really goes to show how great your community is, you know? You've been streaming for what, like 2, maybe 3 years now? I could look into this shit, but that would be too much effort. And you've got a community which have made these amazing things happen time and time again. They came together, collaborated, and done something cool for you. And that's pretty fucking awesome. I'm jealous. All right? Happy birthday anyway. I love your chair. Every time I sit in it, I think of you. Fuck, this is gay. This is what I got for my birthday from someone you might know, Danae. So, it's not because she hates me, but hopefully you got something better for your birthday. And also, Kat was not able to make this. He said he was too busy because he's going to Houston to meet a girl. So, this is his scene. You can see right now because he's just... All right, this has gone on for too long. All right, anyway, happy birthday for me and Kat. All right, peace.
Well, hello there, my dude. Happy birthday, man. It's your birthday, dude. I want you to take a second. I want you to say this out loud. It's my birthday. So go, Josh, this is not a joke. I'm watching you right now. I'm making sure you're doing this. Take a second, look at the camera, and go, it's my birthday. Repeat after me, Josh. It's my birthday. It's my birthday! It's my birthday! If you didn't do that, I'm very disappointed in you. But I know you did, because I love you, and it's your fucking birthday, man. Happy birthday, dude. I hope you have an amazing one. And, dude, it's just another year, okay? You're not even close to death. You're gonna live forever. Much love, man. Enjoy it.
Yo, what's up, Josh? Happy birthday, homie. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. I hope you have had a wonderful year. And know that I love you so much, man. You're a great friend to me. I can't appreciate you enough. And I'm so excited and so proud of you to see how much you've been grinding and how much you've been growing. Killing the YouTube game, killing the Twitch game. It's your birthday, man. It's time to live it up. Take a shot for me. I'll see you soon. I love you, brother. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. And you mean the world to me, man. Much love, bro. Much love.
Hey, Josh. Just wanted to, wish you a happy birthday. It's crazy to see how far your channel has come from when we first started talking and, becoming friends and everything. Put in so much hard work and effort. Paying off, man. Keep killing it. And have a freaking amazing birthday, bro. Love you, dude.
G'day, Josh, you cunt. How's it going, man? Is this a birthday thing? I don't know, I can't remember. But it's a cool meme! So, happy birthday, all other things, and I love you. You're a bloody beautiful boy. And you have a massive dick. Alright, good meme.
Hey, Josh, it's Jenna Elise. Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Not only has it been awesome to be part of your community for the last couple months, but it's been amazing to watch you grow, not only as a YouTuber and a streamer, but also as a person. I hope you're having a fantastic day, and I will see you later.
Yo, greetings and salutations, Josh. Just wanted to stop by and wish you a happy birthday, my friend. I love you, brother. I miss you. It's been a long time since we play games, but I wish you nothing but the best. I'm happy for the success of your channel. Well, can't even speak. But either way, I love you, man. I really wish you nothing but the best, and I hope your channel grows even more and get you reach, greater heights. Take care of yourself, man. Don't be afraid to hit me up. Let's play some games sometimes, yeah? I love you, dude.
What's up, Josh? Before we start,
I gotta get the cosplay going. The Josh cosplay. All right, we're almost there. Got the Audio Technicas, can't start without them. Can't do the cosplay without them. Boom, Josh cosplay is complete. Alright, I'm happy. Here to say happy birthday, Josh, for another year of you getting older. At least you're not as old as me. Anyways, man, happy birthday. So glad you're doing so well with your community and with Twitch and YouTube. Holy crap. Congratulations, man, on turning a year older. It's awesome. You've done great. By the way, I'm drunk at Sailor, in case, anyone was curious, the guy that likes to crash Josh's stream with bits. It's coming back. Winter of 2017. Yep.
Hey, Josh. Happy birthday, first of all. I just want to say, I've been here for about 2 years, and we've been through a lot. You've had so many ups and downs this time. When I came to this community, it wasn't a community at all. Like, you were getting one viewer, two viewers. You've grown so much since then. Now you have a successful Twitch, you have a successful YouTube, you have an amazing community. That you've built up, and it's incredible. You've been a huge inspiration to me and so many other people. You joke around about how your mods are leaving you, but it's just a huge display of your character and the community that you've built and how supportive it is. These mods are inspired by you, and they're moving on to try to, build the same thing up. Like, you're literally just inspiring them to try to do more, and it's incredible. And I don't know, you've been a huge part of my life for the last 2 years, and I just thanks. It's been a great ride, and I don't plan on leaving anytime soon. hopefully. Yeah. But, thank you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Josh. It's Dorky Dev here. Thanks for all the inspiration over the last year and having a great community behind you. I've made a lot of friends because of you, so thank you. Looking forward to TwitchCon to meeting you and pretty much everyone I know in the community at this point, so thank you. Have a great another year, and have a drink on me.
Hey, Josh, this is SpringCupFan24. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Thank you so much for everything that you do for us. I'm very proud to be able to call myself a member of the family, and I'm looking forward to the future. Hope that you have a great day.
What's up, Josh? It's your boy, Bubba. I want to wish you a happy 25th birthday. I want to personally thank you for everything you've done for this community. You have shown me an amazing place I call home. You have shown me my new best friends. You have helped me out so much, not just as a person, as a Rocket League player, and a musician. I love playing music, and then you showed me to continue playing music because your passion for it is amazing, dude. I want to thank you for everything you've done. I can't wait until you get 100,000 subs on YouTube. I'll see you then, my bud. Peace out, homie.
Hey, what's up, Josh? What's up, fam? Josh, you know me as Prism777 in your stream, and my real name's Sam, which you can call me whichever thing you want. I don't care, but besides the point, I just wanted to swing by, dude, and tell you happy birthday, dude, and I hope it's a great one and that I love your content, and I want you to keep persevering and pushing and, you know, fulfilling your dream, man. I love everything you're doing, and again, happy birthday, bro.
Hey, Josh. This is a lot weirder now that I start doing this. That this is like a personal thing, but I don't really know you that well, and it's just... Anyways, happy birthday. I feel like I've only gotten to know you and like this whole community, but in reality it's been like almost 5 months, which is mind-blowing to me. I think it's a great thing that you've built here, and it's just... I love being here and being part of the chill streams and just hanging out with all the people that I've met. Getting to be a part of this whole, like, weird community that you've created is just, it's really awesome. And I mean weird in a totally good way. I assure you. Anyways, happy 25th, man. Hope it's good.
This is Luna. She also wishes you a happy birthday. Don't you?
Josh. I just want to say, have a wonderful and blissful birthday with many more to come, man. To share with your family, with your loved ones, with the community, man. I'm very proud of you for what you have accomplished in your life. Keep your head up and keep pushing forward, man. Never give up. You take care and happy birthday. Peace.
Hi, Josh. Happy birthday. I'm really bad at recording myself, so this is really uncomfortable for everyone. I'm not whispering. People aren't used to this. Like, it's weird for everyone. It's fine. But happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. You deserve it. And yeah, it took me way too many times to try to do this, so I'm going to go. This is the best you got.
Hey, Josh. We, figured we would all get together and wish you happy birthday and to let you know how much you mean to us. For me, it's been a year and it's not felt like a year. Thanks for all the hours of entertainment and the countless free Inner Shikari drum sessions. They've been awesome.
Happy 25th birthday, Joss, aka Phantomace. We would not be here without you because you are who you are and we love and support you no matter what, and you're just amazing and you're a good guy and you deserve the best in life, so just keep what you're doing, go keep up the good work. See you later.
Hey, Josh. Happy birthday. I just want to say how much I love being a part of your community and how awesome it is what you're doing on Twitch and YouTube, and you deserve the day off, so go out and celebrate.
Hey Josh, it's your favorite bovine, LeakproofCow88 here. I just wanted to say happy birthday, happy 25 years. I found you a couple months ago in a drum stream and I'm so glad I followed and stayed because your quality content has kept me here and subscribed for however long. So I just wanted to say happy birthday again and send nudes.
Oh Josh, enjoy your birthday, man. Happy birthday, dude.
Wait, whoa. It's someone's birthday today. I know it. It's Josh's birthday, the Phantom Ace's birthday today. Yeah, so, I mean, I'm here to say happy birthday. I'm here to say thank you. You know, you've changed my life and probably many others that watch your videos and streams. So, dude, keep on doing what you're doing. And I want to see more of it. So, dude, I'll see you in your next stream.
Hey, Josh, my name is Billy. And I'd like to say, to finish this video on the behalf of your community, we wish you a very happy birthday. And that you always put a smile to our face. And there's no one else like you. And it's something for me. Yeah, we forgot about our little deal, right? Buzzkill. Remember that? Nah, I'm just kidding. You don't know who Buzzkill, Josh. That was just a joke. Or is it? I don't really know anymore. But I hope you have a happy birthday, and I guess we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Hey Josh, I just want to say happy birthday, man. I am so lucky to have met you and your beloved community. You helped me out so much in this past year because I've just been stressed. And I don't think I can thank you enough for that. Thank you.
What's up, Josh? Atta here. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday today. And I hope your day was absolutely fantastic. Thank you for the community that you have made over this past year. Just we're growing every day and we all just really want to know, can you play Metallica?
Happy birthday, Josh. I hope you have a fantastic year ahead of you. Get to see you grow as a content creator and streamer, and just hope everything you want, you get to achieve this year. Now, just imagine all the things you want me to hear and assume I have said them. So, happy birthday again, and yeah, hope to see you soon.
Go fuck yourself.
Josh. You're old now, like me, so you can feel the pain. But seriously, man, happy birthday. You see, I got the Josh cosplay going on here. And, you know, dude, you're gonna get some great things today. So, let's go!
Hey, Merry Christmas! Fuck, wrong video. Hey, my boy Josh, it's your fucking...
What the fuck are you doing? I'm making a video. Porn? Are you making a porn? What? No. Why the fuck would I be? Can I be in it? I'm not making a porn. What the fuck are you even doing here? I want to smoke some hops, dude. You don't smoke hops. You make them into beer and you drink them. Get the fuck out of my house. I gotta go say happy birthday. Ooh, to who? Josh. Peck? No. OG? No. Phantom Ace. Oh. Never mind, I don't want to be in it. Wait. Why? Because he's not John Sandman? Get the fuck out of my room. But I want to smoke some dank beer, dude. You can't smoke beer. It's a liquid. I freaking done it before, dude. I'll get it. Saw, Saito. Come on in.
No, don't let him
Yo,
in.
Yo, I heard you making a video for Josh, dude.
How the fuck did you know?
I was listening on your Discord channel.
How the fuck do you know where I live?
I told him.
I want you here.
Damn.
Would you leave, please? I gotta get to this. Can you at least go downstairs or something?
Yeah, let's go smoke some beer out of our asshole.
Josh, I just wanted to wish you a fantastic birthday. You're an amazing dude, and I really just appreciate the time and dedication you put towards us. You're destroying the Twitch game and breaking records and shit. Absolutely destroying the YouTube game. And it just goes to show you that everything you do, everything you put your all into, you get some amazing results. For the time that I've known you, you've managed to only impress me, but everyone around you with your accomplishments. You inspired many. Including myself. I mean, look. I like drums. I didn't plan on buying one. But you showed me how much fun you have. You changed my life, along with many others. It introduced me to people I would appreciate more than ever. I wouldn't have even known Bree if it wasn't for you. And a relationship that gets stronger ever tightly wrapped. Kind of like a burrito. That you created just by being amazing. I can't thank you enough for how you managed to create such a story for me to live in. I hope you have a dope ass day, and I hope you get everything that goes in your favor. Love you, man. And as a gift to you, I'd like to do this.
P.S. I still gotta send you that drum head. P.S.S. Mommy. Wait a second.
Hey, Josh. Over the past year, you've grown so much as both a person and a streamer. I'm so glad that I've been able to be a part of it. You're amazing, and you know how to make people laugh, and well, you're a fucking nerd. Love you. Happy birthday.
Looky here, it's the little birthday boy. Happy birthday!
See some of my tats. This is my Phantom Regiment tat, and I like Circus Survive, so here's my compilation. Oh yeah, and I had the red man done. Y'all see that? Yeah, I got the new camera, so you should be able to see everything. Yeah.
Gosh, he sucks!
So he's an online content creator, and he's a drummer.
Oh, can he play Metallica?
Allie, are you going to wish your brother a happy birthday? He's such a good streamer and drummer.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Hey, Josh. We love you very much.
And we're proud of you.
Happy 25th birthday.
Damn, you're old.
That sounds like a wonderful plan, Rainey. Sounds great. I have a 970. I really, really want to get a 1080. Eventually.
You what?
I really, 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 really want to get a 1080.